everybody. And how are you doing? It is Man Behind the Camera. And today I'm going to be trying a new cereal called Cinnamon Toast Crunch Blasted Shreds. Seen as at our local store, Meyer. So I said, I'll give it a try. So get back and enjoy watching me eat some Cinnamon Toast Crunch Blasted Shreds. This cereal is pretty good. How's everyone's Wednesday going? Hope your Wednesday has been one terrific one so far. How's the weather for everyone out there? Well, our weather is on the cloudy side here where I'm at. But we're not getting no rain or no snow. It's kind of a short week for a lot of people out there. When does everybody's spring break start for you? I believe here where I'm at, our local schools, I think they're going to be starting their spring break after tomorrow. Because they won't have no school on Friday. Because of Friday being Good Friday. Great Easter. And what do you got planned for Easter? My daughter and her boyfriend and grandkids were here, but they moved back to this one town that they came from during the springtime, or summertime, back in 2017. Side of the family, I only got three sisters. One lives down in Florida. The other one lives out there in the San Diego area. And I got a sister that lives here in Michigan. But she doesn't come over and visit me. Say thanks for watching me chat on this cinnamon toast crunch blasted shreds, and I want to say y'all take it easy out there and have a fabulous one and this ASMR eating is over.